This is Kevin Johnson with the St. Louis Post-Dispatch. I am here today with some very, very big and interesting news on the St. Louis concert scene, particularly if you are a 14-year-old girl. The group One Direction will be coming to town. They will be here August 27 at the Edward Jones Dome. This is the St. Louis debut for One Direction. If you don't know who they are, they were finalists a few seasons ago, on the X Factor. And they're currently the biggest boy band in the land. They're signed under Simon Cowell's record label. Ticket prices for the show aren't too bad. They're going to range from $27 to $100. They're going to go on sale Saturday. What's really interesting about this show, there has not been a concert at the Edward Jones Dome in a decade. The last show there was the Summer Sanitarium Tour, which featured Metallica and Limp Bizkit. So hopefully what's going on here is that One Direction will hopefully usher in more concert at this massive venue. We're going to keep our fingers crossed that that's going to happen. Two other things that are happening in town, just hot off the presses, two big comedy shows. Amy Schumer will be here April 8th. That's going to be at the Peabody Opera House. It's called the Inside Amy Schumer's Backdoor Tour. Pretty innocent title right there. One other comedy show happening is Gabriel Iglesias. He will be at the Peabody Opera House, and that is March 15 as well. So there you have it. Again, Kevin Johnson, St. Louis Post-Dispatch.